And now he's got the chance again to get along. So, oh, look at the bonnet. It's flown off on Collard's car. My goodness, how can he see where he's going?
Well, he's still going, isn't he? But he can only look out of that bottom section, but the driver sits so low that, in fact, he can still see quite clearly. And Sean Watson-Smith has gone on. Oh, what a pity.
Kicking up the gravel and dust. That's on the exit of Paddock Hill Bend. I wonder what happened there.